we gonna do what they say can't be done. We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm East Bound, just like no bandit run. Keep your foot hard on the pedal,
easy right here.
Never mind them brakes, let it all hang out, cause good, we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old bandit run.
We got a pretty good race going right now. It's been about a good 20 minutes or so. And it's kind of thick out here. So I positioned myself inside this little wooded area, I guess you want to call it. It's kind of thinner in here. He's already ran through here twice. So I figured I'd move in here and see if he comes through again. We'll see. He's making a loop back around. He should be coming through here. I knew he was gonna come back through here. I got him. He's making big circles down in here. He's been traveling through this already twice. This was the third time. I knew he was gonna head through here again. It's kind of further out than I thought, but I got a pretty good shot on him. I'm over here! Yeah, I got him! Got Kyle hunting with me today. He brought his dog Copper out with us. Set my gun down here. Let's see, where's he at? There he is. It's a nice rabbit. Where did I get him? Kind of got him in the front. He took the dogs out for a ride, didn't he? I'm doing some videotaping here. That was a big running rabbit, wasn't it? Come here, Copper. Come here. Here, look here. Look here, look, 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 look. See that? See that? Smell him. I knew he was gonna come back through here. He had come through here already. Yeah, I shot him here, but I was standing up there where all those log piles are. Mm-hmm. Up there.
I was standing back over there. That rabbit must have ran out 30 yards from me. But I was sitting every couple seconds. I'm looking. That rabbit must have ran out.
Yeah.
I wasn't looking.
Did he cut through the more of that open field stuff?
Mm-hmm. He went down in the woods down there.
Right.
They circled him, what, three times?
Yep.
That was a good run.
Yep. Get him.
See, he didn't try and pick up the other one. He just kind of carried it around a little bit.
Right. They're probably chasing a different rabbit. They're going in total opposite direction. Unless that rabbit looped all the way around and came back through here, I doubt it. They could have switched rabbits. See, they're going in a total opposite direction.
That's a pretty good size one.
Oh, yeah. He's not too shot up either. It was a good distance. I shot him. All right. I was gonna try to videotape the dogs come running to the rabbit, but that didn't work. Coyote. You die, rabbit eater. That's right. I told you I was gonna get you. I've been seeing this coyote. I knew it was gonna get you one of these times. You're dead now. Take that. Eat no more rabbits out here. We've chased several rabbits now, and it's just so thick out here that we can't see nothing. Can't get a shot on anything. Brother shot three times and missed. Back on track here. Go get him, Susie. Now we need to figure out which way he went.